Three.
Hi, I'm Mike Warner, and I'm going to do the cliffhanger challenge. Let me start by showing you my pull-up bar. This is the stud bar. There's the website. I got this off Amazon. This is a standard metal bar. It has a diameter of 1.25 inches, and let me show you the circumference. It's around 4 inches, right there. Also, nothing on the bar, no tape, nothing sticky. You see my hands slide freely. Here are my hands. Nothing on my hands except calluses. And here's my chalk. It's a little standard chalk wall. I'm gonna chalk up now. I'm gonna take the setup shot. Okay, there's a setup shot. I'm gonna drop and we're gonna get ready to start. Logan, when I jump up on the bar, press start.
All right.
And then we'll just go to the end. All right, so I'm gonna jump up on the bar. Here we go. Start. Oh, I'm already tired. How's it looking?
You're doing good.
Got the clock, my feet, and my hands. Right?
Yep.
Okay.
Got a good shot. You're
so
doing good.
Turn off each minute that ticks by.
So on the timer, you're almost at 30 seconds on the timer. You got this.
Yep, I just have to endure the pain. Hanging out, that's what I'm doing.
You're doing good.
Yes.
You're almost at a minute.
Wow.
You're at a minute and a half.
This feels more tiring than the practice I did the other day.
You're doing good. You're almost at 2 minutes. 2 minutes now. You're almost at 2 minutes and 30 seconds. You almost set 3 minutes. You can do it. About 3:30.
My right hand is doing so great, my left hand's killing me.
You're You got 10 seconds left before you're on to 4 minutes now. You got this, Dad. You're doing good. You're at 4:30. You're doing good. You got 15 seconds before you're at 5 minutes. You got this. You're almost at, you're at 5 minutes now. You got this. You're at 5:30.
Tell me every 10 seconds.
All right. You got this.
Come on, time.
You're a little bit after 5:30.
Come on.
You got 25 seconds left before you're at 6 minutes. You're close to 15 seconds. You got this. You got a few more seconds. You're almost at the 6 minute mark.
Tell me.
You're almost there.
Tell me.
And